descendants of the great sages, a dire foe awaits you, and I would not have you meet with him unprepared. Now, hearken to my words. Among the many fiends in Rhapthorne's service, one stands apart, a demon by the name of Juggerwroth. By his hand, proud cities were razed to the ground, and countless innocent lives snuffed out. We encountered him shortly after the battle with Rhapthorne, our wounds still fresh. It was a desperate struggle, but we mustered the last vestiges of our strength and wore him down, blow by blow, until victory seemed within our grasp. But try as we might, we could not destroy him. Worse, the final magic we cast upon him was not strong enough to seal him away for good. And so, disappeared to lick his wounds, whither we did not know. We reasoned that his lair must be somewhere in the wild lands, but we could not find it. He is certain to return. Once his wounds have healed, he will break whatever remains of the seal we placed upon him, and all the world shall suffer. My children, should Juggerwroth rise again, you must seek help. You will need powerful allies if you are to stop him.
He mentioned must be the place where we found the ship, don't you think? I was so excited about finding it, I didn't think to look around. We should head back there and see if we missed anything.